We are selling out and buying in. We now return to Natasha Nyaners of the giant mega corporation V Shoujo, who has now just released their brand new original single, Foolish Heart, with composition coming from Kiss Me Nerdy Girl, lyrics from Daryl Barnes, the founder and director of Ooda Live Pro, and art coming by way of Keigo Inoue, who had created this stylish jacket illustration for the song. And we had this reaction to the song coming in from Snuffy at Snuffy Owo, saying, Foolish Heart is an absolute bop. I'm never going to get it out of my head, and it can live with very expensive rent in my head. And that wasn't all for Nyaners, as later that day, she joined Kizuna Ai on stage for Kizuna's virtual US tour, as seen here in screenshots provided by V Shoujo from this video on demand event. What a pair of sellouts. And here we even have The Gun Run, V Shoujo's CEO and co-founder, aka The Man, seen here feigning human emotion, as if this is some kind of culmination of their dreams. We had reactions from fellow V Shoujo members such as Vebe saying, this concert is everything, and Iron Mouse stating, I am just shaking, this concert is just amazing, I can't believe what I'm seeing, I am so happy to be able to see this, this is incredible. Later saying, I'm crying, this is so amazing, I'm so proud of her, with V Shoujo's Hime Hajime adding, such an amazing concert, I can't bel kev, I got to watch, with indie VTuber Haruka Caribou absolutely selling out and saying, oh my god, it's Nianchi, she looks so beautiful on stage, killing it girl, I'm so happy. And here we have Niji Sanji's Higuchi Kaede saying, she is very cute too, hello morning, collabo, Ohio good morning, perfect, and thanks world, with Snuffy lastly adding, technology is so cool, and established 2021 uncovered artwork of two queens vibing. That wrapped up the virtual US tour 2021 from LA portion, with thanks going out to The Gun Run, Mountain Dew, and Loot Lock of V Shoujo. And coming up next will be the virtual live from New York, with this day two concert occurring in May. And Kizuna had plenty of merchandise available from the event, including this hoodie and t-shirt collaboration with Electric Family, very reminiscent of V Shoujo's merchandise from the past few weeks. Nyaners later had this to say, that was one of the coolest, most unbelievable things I have ever had the honor of being a part of. I really have no words, this is unreal. Thank you to Kizuna Ai, Teddy Lloyd, V Shoujo, and thank you to all my fans and friends. My dreams came true. Thank you. And of course, we have more artwork of Nyaners. This piece coming in from Yamanasi Makage, giving us a Dark Souls flavored Nyaners. And here we have a Foolish Heart version of Nyaners by way of Annie at AnnieTF. And of course, we have more artwork coming in from Lynn at Mamechi, hyping up the concert with this piece, as well as this one commissioned for Snuffy of Nyaners to celebrate her new and first single Foolish Heart, with Lynn later coming at us with this animated Nyaners as well. And Lynn has been very, very busy with other artworks of VTubers, coming at us with artwork for Musuki for their birthday and debut, Mako Samashima's re-debut, Cat's birthday, who is now at Catboy Mech, Nami Sakana's birthday, as well as redesigning this perfectly family-friendly t-shirt for the perfectly family-friendly eye candy, with Snuffy also keeping Lynn very busy, firstly with this work between Nyaners and Snuffy, this work between Snuffy and Pepito Fan at Row in the World, as well as creating new emotes for Snuffy, who would later receive this artwork from Aetherian at Aetherian Art, celebrating Snuffy's 420 pony stream, and who is now well on their way to totally selling out, featuring their theme song by The Meta Room, now available on Spotify, as well as announcing a partnership with G Fuel Energy, where you can use the code Snuffy for 30% off. If you're a sellout, the betrayal. And Lynn is also holding this VTuber avatar giveaway, stating, this is an old avatar I made, so the rigging is not great, but it's free, with the giveaway ending May 2nd. Act now for your chance. And lastly, we have this piece from Lynn by way of Bunny Gift, stating, I love you, Nyaners, cheering you on forever with my Foolish Heart. I'm so proud of you. That being Bunny Gift, the Harvest Goddess, and Southern Bunny GF, who has a load of accomplishments lately, including 50,000 followers on Twitter, 121,000 followers on Twitch, and plenty of artwork coming in, like this piece from Mayuri Kaicho, and this disappointingly cropped piece coming in from Freedom Nakai. And when Bunny is not seen devouring her friends on stream, she's getting lined up to be devoured herself by Lumi at LumiTuber, as seen in this piece from Ryo Sakai. Next up, we have VShoujo's Project Melody, VTuber in Hentai AI, who has now unveiled Melody 2.0, with this new version sporting a longer-haired Melody, very cute Neko ball cap, and with promises that her new studio set is coming soon. Melody also came to us with this: "Is this not the sickest thing ever?" That being a Project Melody Atasha. This coming from Atasha Main, with special thanks to Vinyl Labs, Bimu, and close friends in Melody's science team, with VShoujo later showing off a video of the wrap being placed on, with video and design coming by way of Emmy Smashu, and once again the wrap being provided by Vinyl Labs. And further along, we had this Project Melody cosplay coming from Hidori Rose, saying, "Took me long enough, but here is my tribute to Lewd Queen Project Melody," with photography coming by way of Hanskanderson 6. Right click, save image as, and good. And next up, we have anime mega corporation Funimation asking, "We've gotta know, what's a super underrated anime you love?" With Iron Mouse later declaring VTubers, which leads us next to VShoujo's Fruit at Lich VTuber, the Lichen style goth, and is seen here totally selling out, stating, "I'm super excited to announce that I am now a Funimation partner and even offering a free trial to the service. This has clearly gotten out of hand. What next? A streaming service creating their own VTuber?" All right, and next up, please welcome Netflix's totally original VTuber. This being Inko Mei Korono, bilingual sheep human life form, 24 years of age from Los Gatos, California, as designed by Fubuki at Fubuki Works, with the 3D model being provided by Tumi Dango. Yes, this VTuber states that when they are not promoting Netflix anime, they'll also be singing song covers, playing video games, and also collabing with other VTubers as well. And while this is one of the first corporate-made VTubers for the West, there have been a number of them from Eastern and Eastern-adjacent companies, such as Slimeco from Overlord, Goldship from Uma Musume, Zoro and Brooke from One Piece, Asuna from Sword Art Online, Supersonico from, Supersonico, Athena from King of Fighters, Uzaki Hana from Uzaki-chan, Heart from Fist of the North Star, Neptune from Hyperdimension Neptunia, Kaminari Eye from Yatterman, Jossen Chan from Jossen Chan Dropkick, Suntory Nomu from Consumable Drink Giant Suntory, Obake Pam from Play Asia, and now just yesterday, the African and Humboldt Penguins from Kimono Friends, as well as coming up, Lena from Slayers. Yes, our corporate overlords are becoming more adorable by the day. And next, please welcome Hiroshi at Hiroshi VTuber, a physics and math sensei, who is currently hosting a raffle to win a complete website with entries running until May 27th, who was so much in need of more Takaku and Mariho shipping that they've now created this work in progress, that being between the Royals, Uni, and Mary, as well as this entirely manufactured piece between Takahata 101 and Diariko. Absolutely absurd, never happened. And for further proof, here we have Uni, the Pinko Doggo who loves pesto, who created in this artwork herself and Mary accidentally falling asleep on one another. A common mistake, it happens all the time. And to further dispel these rumors, here we have Diariku, the freelance glitch artist, coming to us with this perfectly family-friendly rendition of Momo at Momo Mischief, as well as this illustration between Mary and Uni, who clearly have bumped into one another here and accidentally exchanged some saliva. Clearly a mistake, it happens all the time. We also have this work from Riku, with herself partnering up here with Takahata. You're seen in a very tactical position with one another, defending all that is say-so. Riku would later go on to state, "Y'all be hearing from my say-so lawyer after I'm done buttoning up Takahata 101's shirt." Unfortunately, later we had Uni muddying the waters with this illustration saying, "This is proof that say-so cops is a lie," whereas it is very obvious that the two have fallen into an indoor pool and are simply seen here pulling one another out. It's just good teamwork. And lastly, we had this piece coming from Riku of Cake Study. For more on this, let's just go to Takahata and Mary directly. Okay, let's just never ever talk about any of this ever again. But let's take a very quick moment to welcome back Azora Subaru, All Lives' wonderful duck VTuber, whose vocal cords have now healed and is back to streaming. Also, very quick news coming from Hall Live for their alternative project, who provided this statement. We have decided to postpone the announcement to the middle of May in order to improve the quality of the content that we had planned to announce in April. We are doing our best to meet your expectations, so please be patient. And very quickly, in other Hall Live news, the Hall Live DLC content for Disgaea 6 will be available for free at launch for the Western release. Sellouts. And further along, once again, here we have Hachima at Akai Hato. The Hall Live talent has once again returned to streaming. Yes, we very much welcome her return, whether we understand it or not. And that is all for this episode. For more, please like, comment, and subscribe below. Thank you once again for all of the comments here on YouTube as well as on Twitter. Please look forward to more Things VTubers Say.